Let's add wall running into Minecraft. The first thing I did was to check if the player is against a wall, and if they are, place an invisible barrier block below you so you can stand against the wall. But not only a barrier block, but also an invisible armor stand, which after existing for about half a second, removes the block as well as itself, so there isn't a trail of blocks behind you. This also seems like a good time to add an energy meter, so you're not able to wall run and jump forever.